rests on our principles of solidarity,
which can be defined
only in the General Assembly.
That has to do with our broader movement.
The next question
was to clarify if
caucuses are included in the spokes council.
They certainly are.
It's written in the proposal.
The reason I didn't mention it earlier
was because I was clarifying a change
from last week's proposal
to this proposal.
Last week,
we had working groups,
thematic groups,
and caucuses.
Now we have operations groups,
movement groups,
and caucuses.
Since caucuses didn't change,
I didn't mention it verbally.